by the Navajo after being victorious in war and removing the Navajo from the area. They were supposedly cursed with what you see here. A Navajo witch is represented by this photograph. They're also believed to be shapeshifters, known as skinwalkers in the desert southwest, especially in northeastern Utah. Among the Navajo themselves, they are known as the Yi Nalbushi, feared for practicing Adishgash. It's dark arts witchcraft and sympathetic magic.
Also that this Ouija board was improperly disposed of. And whenever you improperly dispose of an Ouija board, sometimes that backlash is some of the most horrific things that you have ever seen.
I never intended to do any paranormals of anything in there. It's just overwhelming what's going on in the building. So I've been there about 4 years now. So I decided to take it to another step while we can. We put together a Mesilla Ghost, the town of Mesilla, and then haunted Las Cruces, because there's some, every building around us has activity.
Thank you.